Hello everyone, today I will show you the hardware inside of my three old computers that I bought a few days ago. And it is not a Pentium 4 computer, but it has a Pentium 3 motherboard inside. But I will replace it with a Pentium 4 motherboard soon. It is the Pentium 3 processor, 650 MHz. It is the video card, it's an ATI video card, I don't know how much megabyte it is. It is the dial-up modem, 100 internet, 128 megabytes of RAM. It is the 300 watt power supply. It is the coin cell battery. Dit is de BIOS. Dit is de CD-ROM drive en een CD-ROM burner. IDE of course. Dit is de hard drive caddy. I took one hard drive out because one hard drive don't work anymore. Dit is de 386 computer. Dit is een 5.25 inch floppy drive. Een 300 megabyte hard drive. En 1.44 megabyte floppy disk. De PC speaker. De turbo button en de reset button. De power on and off switch. Dit is de power supply. Dit is de 200 watt power supply. Dit is de AMD CPU. 386 40 MHz soldered on the motherboard. It's a socket for the coprocessor I don't have. A chipset, I think. This is the cache, it has 64k of cache. This is the video card, the Realtek 2 56k. But I will replace the video card with a 1 megabyte. This is the IDE controller, the I/O controller. Dit is de BIOS. En 4 megabytes of RAM. It says 3 megabytes extended, but I think it is 4 megabytes. De power connector. En de battery. I will remove this battery. I will solder a coin cell holder to it to make it work again. This is the Pentium 166. It has a floppy drive, a tape drive, and a CD-ROM drive. And this is the hard disk, this is 3 gigabytes, all IDE, of course. This is the 1 or 2 megabyte video card, it's an SD Trio. This has 64 megabytes of RAM. It is also a 200 watt power supply. It is a Sound Blaster 16. It says it's the SoundPlus 16 in device manager. It is a Duicom Etherlink internet card, 10 megabyte. And it is the CPU cooler. And underneath is the Pentium 166 MMX. And it is the wireless clock chip. I don't have a wireless clock chip anymore. So thus I think I will swap also this motherboard for a different one because I don't have a wireless clock chip anymore. And it is the chipset. This has 4 ISA slots and 4 PCI slots. 2 IDE connections, 1 IDE, 1 floppy drive connection. This is an Intel chipset. Jumper settings for the CPU. Thanks for watching.